What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today I'm gonna blow out the face out of the pumpkin with carbide. Let's check this out. Also, adult supervision, kids, do not try this at home. First, I'm gonna carve out a face on a pumpkin, make a little eyes over here. Now, how do we take out the pieces from here? Let's check this out. Next, we're gonna open this up, grab a cup of water, put a little bit of water in there, and then I'm gonna set it right inside of it, just like that. Then I'm gonna throw a piece of carbide in there and close it up, just like that. Then I'm gonna grab a lighter and light it up. And then light it up. Looks like the head went out, but the form didn't work. All right, let's try this again. Whoa! That's how you carve a pumpkin. Did you see that? Now let's check it out in slow motion. Again, do not try this at home, ever. Look at this perfect carved out pumpkin. Love it.
Butt size down. So, and boom! Let's see if it's actually gonna
pop
it out.
And you see that balloon pop really easily. So now we're gonna grab clear balloon and let's see.